General Upendra Dwivedi, Chief of the Army Staff, Indian Army, arrived in Kathmandu on Wednesday on a five-day official visit upon the invitation of General Ashok Raj Sigdel, Chief of the Army Staff, Nepali Army. During his visit, General Dwivedi will pay homage at the Martyrs Memorial at the Army Pavilion and receive a ceremonial guard of honour at the Nepali Army Headquarters. He will also hold an official meeting with General Sigdel of the Nepali Army. As announced by the Nepal Army last week, General Dwivedi will interact with student officers at the Army Command and Staff College in Shivpuri and visit the Western Divisional Headquarters in Pokhran, Nepal. Additionally, General Dwivedi will meet the Prime Minister and the Defence Minister of Nepal during his visit. The strong ties between the Nepalese and Indian armies have been further strengthened through the Gurkha Regiment, with over 30,000 Gurkha soldiers from Nepal currently serving in the Indian Army.